we teach them that when they're in this situation of having to house animals like this, especially in high volume, this is the largest animal care and control facility in the United States, serving approximately 70,000 animals a year between all of their facilities. This is one of seven.
And they are pack animals.
So if we want to keep them happier and healthier, happier dog is a healthier dog, and a healthier dog is going to get adopted more quickly. And if we want to get them out of there, we strongly suggest that you get them in here.
Beautifully done.
So this is probably the size of the group that I'm going to build for her. She's out of her corner now. We still have two other dogs that we need to get through assessment-wise. So we're going to give her a minute. We're going to let her come back to. Hopefully she'll engage with our little potato. So she's come out of her corner. She's using her nose now. I think having this this gap right here, you guys are going to want to keep an eye on because
it could grab a muzzle.
Yeah, there's some nice gate greetings.
Is that a sexy lady?
Instead, you know, hopefully she comes in and she's wonderful. So we can, what we're going to watch for, go on out.
Oh, that's cool.
Oh. You were doing so well yesterday. Ouch.
Respond to that. So it'll be interesting to see. Like yesterday, he kind of gave her deference at the gate.
So again, we're looking to see if he does go to mount her, does she give an appropriate correction or does she take it too far? Right now, she's doing a really nice job of holding still. She seems uncomfortable for sure. He's looking for his opportunity.